Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Blitz. This is normally the time where I pick college football games one by one against the spread. Last week, as you might remember, we did not pick games because that's when the story of Penn State broke. And, of course, we know the gist of the story by now. By the way, continue to pray for those victims, the boys, as well as their family, friends, loved ones, because prayer is still needed for those families and for that community as well. Well, this morning I was just about set to pick games, and then some devastating news broke. As I was shopping earlier today here in Norman, got in the car, turned on the sports animal, and then news broke of a plane crash. Kurt Butke, the women's basketball coach at Oklahoma State, along with three others, were killed in a plane crash for a recruiting trip in Arkansas. I could not imagine a university having to deal with the tragedy of a plane crash. Of course, we know in the early 70s, Marshall University had to deal with an incredible tragedy of their football team. I think it was back in 1970, after a football game. Most of that football team was in that plane when it crashed, and they perished. And then we're reminded about Oklahoma State 10 years ago, men's basketball team, losing several members of their family, including somebody that I knew back in 1993, Bill Teagans, who was the play-by-play announcer for Oklahoma State, as well as sportscaster for Channel 9 in Oklahoma City. Now, 10 years later, Oklahoma State has to deal with another plane crash tragedy involving Kurt Butke and three others. So, it can't be emphasized enough, please pray. You know, please pray for the family, the loved ones of all those who died in that plane crash, and also pray for Oklahoma State University as well. Sports is a way to escape real life. It's something fun, trash talk and all that stuff. It's all fun. It will always pale in comparison to your relationship with God, with yourself, with your family and friends. Always. Sports doesn't even matter. So on this particular video, what I've decided to do is, for the second straight week, not have picks. What I'll do later today, I will just have a separate video in which it will just visually show who I picked. We won't break the games down one by one, because again, we are reminded about life. We are reminded how precious it is, how special it is, and how the next day on earth could be your last. So, to state the rather obvious, prayer for Oklahoma State University and for the family and loved ones of those who lost their lives in another just unspeakable tragedy. Thank you.